I'll make some room.
Oh, no.
Just like the good old days.
What a slave.
You know, you're starting a new life. You don't want to take too much from the old one.
Hey, get your own daughter.
I don't need a daughter. I have a poodle. I'm just happy. I'm just happy.
It was my fault.
Franny? Is that you? Is this Franny?
Who's this?
It's Poodles. I want to move back to Philly.
I can't believe this. It's really you.
I think you just got your job.
Can he even do that?
It's very little that man can't do.
This will be the first time I've seen him in years. He's a ghost.
Still haven't met the guy yet.
You are Dr. Luke.
Nice to meet you.
You spent your whole life making me and everyone around you smile. I'm just so happy that you're back.
Welcome home!
Did you buy my house?
I bought it for the three of you.
Hey, Franny,
did you pay my loans?
Lookie, you work for me now. Consider this a signing bonus.
Franny, I want to apologize for leaving when I did. I should have been there for your recovery.
Think about right now. Here you are. It's great.
Lucas!
What are we doing here?
You want one?
No, I'm not taking ecstasy, man. No.
You earned this.
Stop
this
it.
This is for you.
Yes! You are going to be such a good dad.
I would like to introduce you to the newest member of our board of directors, Dr. Luke Harris, everybody.
So why is he so rich?
I don't know. He's a philanthropist.
He told me he was put together. That dude is not put together.
He's been through a lot.
I just want to know what he wants from us.
Could you fill that up for me, please?
You don't have any more refills, sir.
Sam?
Been a while.
I can't sign off on any more refills.
What are you talking about? You got me on this.
Help me.
I need you to write me a prescription.
It's not really something I can do, Franny. I mean, I'm on a pretty tight leash.
I'm kind of holding that leash.
You have a job because I said so. I don't want a thing from you, all right? We don't need you.
Will you stay away from my family?
You lost them.
Stay with me.
No!
I'm so sorry.
Should have been me.
I'm ready to help you, but I need to grow up.
Get out of here! Just because you give and give and give doesn't make you a part of anything.